This is probably like a Syrian council message or something. And I was going to talk to you about the dream that I had about you. And well, this is how the dream started. It was really a short dream, and it was like the last dream before I woke up. So you're a mermaid. You have this underground, this undersea, under the ocean village, all right? And probably you're like the main mermaid or the leader or whatever. And at one point there's this dragon that continuously is causing trouble, you know, like in these dragon stories, like on land also, you know, like with the Vikings, with like the Scandinavian tales, you know, the dragons are always like they're hidden somewhere in a cave, and then they come out and they start messing with the people. So this is exactly what happened to like your people. And so at one point you confront the dragon and you start fighting with the dragon. Okay, now the dragon is about 5 maybe 7 times larger than you are. Only it's not like it's a mismatch, because you're really kicking his ass also, you know. So it's going back and forth and you're fighting with the dragon. This is on top of the ocean, you know. And at one point the dragon hits you so hard that you pass out, and then you fall asleep for 1,000 years. No, so that's the fairy tale-ish thing about it. You fall asleep for 1,000 years, and what happens is that because you fall asleep, the whole village falls asleep, or the whole city falls asleep. And you know what happens with like abandoned cities, you know, trees start growing through them, and this is exactly what happens to the undersea village that you have also. Like there's this, you know, plants growing through, sea moss, algae, you know. So yeah, okay, so now we go to the next phase, because here I am, like 1,000 years later, and I'm in the 4D reality. So here I am 1,000 years later, and I'm levitating on top of the ocean. And for some reason, I had to be exactly at the place where you were coming up, because you drowned it for like 1,000 years, and you fell asleep. And so at one point I just stopped, and here you come up, like, face first, like with, like say, with your front body, you come up, and so you're levitating this way towards the surface of the ocean, and like about 2 or 3 feet before you hit the surface, your eyes open, and as soon as you get out of the water, you're like, where's that dragon? I'm gonna kick the dragon's ass, and I'm like, okay, hold on, unicorn, dragons don't exist anymore in this reality, and then I woke up. And that was the end of the dream.